Hey, Maine, my name is Michael Urey, and I think we can all agree that 2020 will be the most important election, well, in my lifetime. There's a lot at stake, and it is also happening at the same time as a global pandemic. But there is a safe, easy way to avoid the lines, practice social distancing, and vote at home. Maine is voting. We're projecting a record turnout, and every single vote matters. But there's been a lot of confusion about how to vote by mail. And I am here to help clean it up because it's so simple. First, check to see if you're registered to vote. And if not, do it. You can do it online right now, and you have till October 13th. Visit iwillvote.com, and it only takes a minute. Once you're registered, you can register to receive an absentee ballot online too. Once your ballot arrives, fill it out, sign it, seal it, and pop it right back in the mailbox to your municipal clerk or to the Secretary of State Division of Elections. Due to slowdowns in mail service, the U.S. Postal Service has said to allow 14 days round trip for your ballot. So it's recommended you request your ballot now and mail it in by October 20th. Or, depending on what city you live in, you can bypass the mail altogether. All you have to do is strap on your mask and drop your ballot off at the designated drop-off box in your city. No crowds, no lines, no wait. And contrary to what this administration wants you to believe, the studies show that vote-by-mail fraud is simply not a thing. Filling out your ballot early ensures there are no issues, and you can even track your ballot once it's been mailed to ensure it's received and counted. Let's turn out in numbers they can't deny. Spread the word, tell your friends, tell your parents, and share this video. Let's hashtag vote at home. For more information about voting by mail, visit stonewall.vote/Maine.